Hello, my crystals, and welcome back to my ASMR channel. I hope you all are doing absolutely amazing and taking care of yourselves as best as you can. Today's video is a get ready with me. I will be doing my makeup just for a easygoing day, nothing too crazy. Doing my brows, I think I am just gonna go get some coffee, maybe something small to eat, and then I've been putting off something whole week that I need to finally do, and that is write an email to someone. So I will probably be bringing my laptop to the coffee spot and knocking that out. I also will probably stop at TJ Maxx to get some more dry shampoo and probably some other things I don't need. And yeah, probably we'll be spending time outside because it's nice and sunny. Maybe I'll go for a walk or read my book. So, let's see. I've been really going for like lighter makeup in the summer. So this is the Laura Mercier Tinted Moisturizer. It has SPF of 20 in it, and it's in the shade Ochre. I usually just blend it with my beauty blender. It doesn't give a ton of coverage. That was a ton. Well, we'll just go with it. I usually use this and then cover my spots with a concealer. This is a ton of product. I don't know what to do. Okay, we might be going for a full coverage day today. That's alright. This is a bit darker than my skin right now, but I have noticed my skin is tanning a bit, so it should look normal in a week or two. honestly, because it's so light coverage, it barely looks like I put anything on, which is good. I don't want to look too full coverage today, because I got kind of a low-key outfit. I'm wearing just a tank top, and I'll show you my pants in a second. They're just some white linen, flowy, long pants, super summery vibes. Okay, so next up we'll do some bronzer. This blush is almost gone, so I'm trying to use it up. I'm going to do a little bit of setting powder. Especially under the eyes. And then just a light dusting on the rest of the face. Some highlight. And then we'll go in with this palette, the Mercury Retrograde by Huda Beauty. So we'll start out with Momentum here. And then we'll go into Crash right here. Next up, we're gonna go into Libra. And then I think I'm gonna take my ColourPop Super Shock Shadow in Dream Much. I'm gonna first use my finger. And then I'm gonna go in with a brush and just get the parts that I can't get with my finger. We're just going to set the brows. And then put some shadow on the lower lash line. I'm gonna go into Crash again. Lashes and do some mascara. And then lastly, let's put something on the lips. We'll just do a little bit of this Ride or Die lip balm in Just Peachy. Okay. fix my mascara just a bit. Okay. So this is the completed look. Let me show you my entire outfit real quick. So that's the pants, and this is the makeup look. I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you very shortly in my next video. Good night, my crystals. Good night.